are, ladies and gents. Since MSC 2024 is only a week away, we will be live streaming it, don't worry, as much as I can at least. But since it's a week away, we got to see the MSC 2023 top plays, most iconic moments, and all the M World Series top plays, top iconic moments. Literally, boom, bada bing, we're doing them both. Oh, my Venus! I'm tired!
He's able to escape!
No, that is going to be the mental game coming from
Yowie.
Yeah,
we retired him. Just kidding. Don't rush
him. Second, why?
Oh, Dota flickers into the heavy spin. A brilliant heavy spin by Wise.
Dominated him. Okay, a little double A to start us off.
Dota in a very bad spot. He was not only did he save his teammate, he got a kill for the team. My God, the Axe of Devil.
The kind of utility there you can find from a Jawhead. But perhaps we'll be able
hold
to
up
a bit more. As Blizzard Cutie drops off.
Tank v tank.
The hunt on the D7.
No! Oh, suck him up. Indeed! GG's! Oh, Yowie, speak of the devil. If he's using a chow, I'm gonna lose
it. Where is he? Even rival is giving over. Oh, wait! There's a fight in mid!
Oh, he's boxing! Jesus! And he's instantly smoking taunting. I didn't realize Yowie only left Echo recently. This is just a year ago.
And there's a black shoes for Moon, surviving for just a little bit more, but Sanji makes sure he doesn't. Here comes Momo, does get the kill, popping that vengeance, but Sanji gets 2K.
You.
With a lot of the motions that they're making, sometimes earlier than they're supposed to be.
Oh, Renner's apathy, why is just being that
who won MSC 2023? I don't know if y'all heard that, I just... absolutely. I said 2020. I should kill myself. Oh, who won? Was
he's
it Bren?
Disintegrated. And now in the box is going to be slain by the assassin Kira, but the endless shark was stolen away by Yue. Now he's giving the real
manipulation. No chance. He's got no chance.
Shot some damage, but wise.
Simp. More like simp. See you later.
Yue. He got it. A maniac. A savage is waiting in the base. But
bro, this is going to be so fun to watch. All teams from all over the world playing against each other.
Is annoyed that a lot of big minions march in.
I can't even see
Onyx still has map control.
And then...
Where is he? Oh, there he is. My bad. I'm stupid. He's right...
on the scene at first. Okay. Rival already spends. The appraiser's wrath. Here comes the heavy spin. Carl Deasy gets knocked out.
Siku?
Knocking them all out of the pit.
Whoa. Why? Why are you doing this against?
Single guy scores! Down goes Sanford as well.
God dang!
It's just Yowie left, the playmaker, the lone survivor.
No way. One versus
come on, guys. Why you gotta do that to my Echo? ATM. He's using a little shoddy here. Lightning Pikachu on this bitch. He's using Pikachu. That should be illegal. He's hacking! He's literally using Pikachu.
He wants at it, but he will not find it. The king still is able to secure the lord.
He's boxing these kids.
Blacklist Crumble in this
Damn.
Wow.
But
that's the game. Say, wait, they're still going. Carl actually jumps forward.
Oh, come here.
Execution. Aggressively moves down. Don't go as well.
Not against Echo again.
Wait, it's 24.
Maybe Echo won 23.
They're still able to reveal life. What? How? How did it happen? Boots finds a kill and
what
he lives!
What the hell, man? Good boy!
Still here! And now they take that inhibitor!
Why is everything against Echo?
So
you know they're them,
right
though.
Now is asking the retribution coming in. T-Boy jumping in as well. The Terrify not going to be able to kill Kyrie right now. Is asking the respawn timer coming down! On it! We're going to fight!
Boots okay, good boy!
Not going to miss it at all! With the rhythm! Is it enough? No!
Damn!
It's gonna be very difficult.
That's
it. That's Kyrie once again
going
with the Phantom execution. That's T-Boy, T-Boy with the Phantom Bench and the
Rain.
He's still going.
Dodging away. Boots jumping in. Now Kyrie is down.
Boots wait, bro is still going.
He doesn't have the rhythm. Not enough.
Bro's actually still going. Oh my God. Chill.
They have defended.
He's still
running away now.
Going. And now we got Kyrie. Kaboy just went ballistic.
They find the winner.
Oh, 30!
Okay.
Moving forward with a
bravest fighter. No
1v3
one dead.
T-Boy
backs away. Kyrie the miss. Dodging away from
Slice
the side
him up
right
a little
now.
Bit. Oh, God. He's low health. He's low health. How is he getting out of this?
No way. What is this game?
Oh, I've seen this.
What is this?
I remember
series?
This clip.
Too late. It's a killing spree and a good reset from Black Lizard. Boots is able to flick around and he pays his wrath, but it's not going to be enough. He dies instead. Didn't even pop the split. Split. Now Kyrie's
weave.
Next on the chopping block.
Getting sucked up.
As they engage on
1v4.
But no rest.
What?
Damn. They tripped.
He's able to escape. Sans with a real world manipulation. Wise dives in under the turret.
How
I'm not too sure
it?
About the plays right
How
now.
How does he do it?
How did Kai get Gnome? Opens
Please,
it up.
Come on.
Looking for a fast resolution.
Bro, high risk, high reward, dude.
Able to escape from this one. I don't know.
These are two different
happens.
Plays right
next.
Now. I'm not gonna. These are two different games. I feel like this is supposed to be a top 10 video. You can't have. I guess he has. I don't understand this, actually.
One, I don't know what happens next.
It's still nasty.
Kyrie buys immortality. The immortality. She goes for the Phantom Execution. The Thorn goes
away!
Jesus.
International, he does this.
Yep.
Benny,
and he runs away.
Yowie,
and he gets out of there just
There's
in
no
time.
Way this guy. There's no way. Way. The Bloodhead comes down, but Sans! Echo! Stand for with the stun! Kyrie's still alive! Now with immortality, but he's going to touch him, he's not going to be inside, but Skarl times it perfectly! CW still able to pace it down.
Kyrie's so good, he had two different plays in one. I don't even know how that's possible.
Do you remember this epic outplay of Kyrie with his last load?
I do. We just saw this. Wait, we literally just saw this, didn't we?
Or this beautiful turnaround from FlepTZ.
I didn't see this. Bro. Wait, is this MSC as well? No, it's just M.
Let's start with the first ever M tournament, M1.
Oh, okay, we're starting. Oh, back in the day!
Yes, you guessed it right. After witnessing this amazing quick triple from Vance Harith to top it off, he did feats like this multiple times, which gave Harith the first ever M series skill.
Blasted his cheeks in, oh my god.
This unofficial savage by one again against Burmese goals in the upper bracket playoffs was sure thrilling to watch.
Burmese right now. Damn.
Another top movement or seed clutch movement was this insane escape by Aura on Xbox with Arrival.
Bro's AFK.
Oh. Everyone from Onyx PS.
He's just gone.
He surrounded Aura, but like a boss, he is back to base with Arrival. Leaving all the spectators in awe with such a spectacular display of mechanics. Another clutch moment was this maniac from Jungle
like I'm just
on
a piece
the stage
of, shit now.
Of M1.
Goes to General!
Bruh.
Defense against Team Candy comeback.
Damn.
Witnessed many more of such iconic moments. With our memories
he
refreshed
just destroyed the whole
with the
team.
Moments from M1, let's hop on to the M2 World Championship.
Call TZ, baby!
The reason why Lancelot
yeah!
is one of the best savage
Damn,
of the whole
nuts
tournament
with that Lance
definitely an iconic moment which will remain forever in AP brain fans' art. Just like this combo, which was named after the legend himself, Ruby DD. Ruby DD Lunox was
Ruby
on
DD.
Another level. I mean, how can overlook one of the most iconic moments in the history of MLBB esports?
Historic
Not
moment?
Only the OGL's caster, even the enemy team, that is none other than Brain Esports, was left shocked, and our chat Ruby DD dropped. Another insane moment was pulled off by Kenji from Omega Esports against Codec in the first series of M2. Just when everyone thought Kenji is dead from 4 miss flicker ultimate, Kenji turns around the whole team fight with this glorious I am offended and flicker. For the first match of M2, this was sure exciting to watch.
Y'all told me what that was about.
And one of the best highlights
last video, I had no idea what the hell that was. Also, thank you for all the recent support, by the way, on these videos.
But RRQ Hoshi was on their prime
beanie then videos have been
when
going crazy
these legends
lately.
Made plays like this. 5 kill and survive, easy peasy for Lemon on his Lapu Lapu. This wonderful play made everyone stunned and also made sure that RRQ Hoshi advanced into the upper bracket in M2. After these legendary moments from M2, the time has come to move on to M3 World Championship.
Okay. Blacklist. Hey.
The Blacklist International brought out their A-game throughout the tournament with the perfect Ube strategy. Those team fights with everyone together most of the time showed us the real meaning of strength in unity.
The
team that supports will become the most crucial heroes in the game during this time was sure out of the box.
My guy, Albert! Yes!
Albert going crazy with this double maniac on his buddy. This movement led him not only get the MVP of the day in the tournament, but also a tight slap anyone who ever doubted his skills.
SMG, there's nowhere to go! Maniac for the baby alien!
That's gonna be win instantly, just shot down!
And another one.
Along with R7, he gave many iconic moments like this. As the pillars of RLQ Hoshi.
He's gonna get the triple.
Is it a double maniac? It is not going to be just yet, but Albert!
Let's go, Albert!
Moving and weaving, dancing around the battlefield with 1-1. Not only was he enjoying doing such a crazy outplay, but everyone was off their seats for a moment when Chico pulled this off. But one of the most iconic moments in MLB history will be the greatest upset of all times, BTK taking on Blacklist and sending them in the lower brackets. And do you know where the game shifted? It's here when Mo was in and team got the momentum with his beautiful death sonata.
Damn.
Yes, this was a pretty moment when
of course an American nukes. Moments
from
course.
The M3. Let's move on to M4.
Yeah, M4, baby, let go!
About M4, I'm pretty sure you hear Echo Loud, Echo Proud.
Yeah, Echo Loud,
at this
Echo
moment,
Proud,
you can
baby.
See there's so Touch much going it. On. From people being killed to loads being stolen.
Yo.
My chat just said, fuck, and ended the game. This moment is so memorable.
Wait, bro just said fuck? And enough attention, Kyrie!
My chat just said, fuck, and ended the game.
He said
this
my
moment
chat.
Is so memorable.
Fuck yeah, boy.
Another iconic moment like from the M5 is the most viewed short on MLBB official channel and is probably one of the best bets in esports history. It is Kyrie's Hayabusa bait. There's no need for me to tell you any more about this clip. Just enjoy.
He's glitching all over. Oh my god! Why does it have to always be Echo? At least we have hella highlights as well.
All remember this one too.
We're always on the brunt of it as well.
Echo is maintaining a very healthy gold lead, but Onyx was looking like they were building some momentum. But then Yavi does this, and the game just ends. What else can I say? I just agree with the announcer.
Hell yeah. My boy Stanford.
And finally, we have this beautiful moment. As you can see, everyone from the Blacklist International is under the tower, think that they are safe, but no. Sanford sees and jumps in and cleans them like they are nothing.
Yeah!
The amount of confidence you need to do for something.
Oh my god, that was clean!
With that, I think that's enough with the M4. Now let's
that
move
was
to
clean as fuck.
Now let's move to the latest edition of the World Series
right, M5.
So first we have this game changing moment that just gave us chills throughout our body. Here you can see Onyx Esports are losing badly. They are behind in almost everything you can imagine. And Brain is just smashing them when you think the game is just about to end. Kiboy does this, what can I say?
Kiboy's got good defense.
This is the best moment
from the MSC clip and this one.
Because this one said, not only being lost that game, they never recovered throughout this game day. Just because of this said. Next we have movement from the greatest finals that has ever happened.
Okay, Flap.
He was giving a lot of trouble, but Flap just did this. I mean, how do you counter this? Just how?
Damn, dropping nukes on these motherfuckers.
We have another movement from the GOAT EX laner, Flap DZ.
Two-time Flap.
I mean, Flap can be the only player who can make Thamos work so well. On the grand stage, it was just so amazing to see him zoning out so many players from Onyx.
Oh, like, Flappy's like Master Oogway up in this bitch. God damn. See you later, alligator.
M Series is never complete without Kyrie doing this last things.
Of course.
And he of course grazed us. With here you can see him get into a bad position. He loses his immortality.
Damn.
But no worries. He just brings out his inner goat and escapes like Blacklist are just minions.
Bro is dead,
so
basically.
Guys, what which other moment did you think I missed out on?
You missed out on Big T Hubs moments, boy. I'm going to be in M6 and M7 and all of the above.